Welcome to McGaurens Beach.
Morning, it's 7 a.m. on day two. I was hoping to get up and get some sunrise shots, but yeah, as you can see, it's quite cloudy. Yesterday was pretty successful. We planned to camp at McGaurens Beach, but when we got down here, the actual road to McGaurens is very, very sandy, so I didn't want to risk that. So we're just camping at McLaughlin's Beach, which is just slightly north of McGaurens. Beautiful spot, but yeah, not exactly secluded. We were lucky to find a spot to camp because there's so many other campers here. Took us about half an hour to set up, and then we came out onto the beach with our rods, and within the third cast, my son caught his first flathead, good size, about 43 centimeters. So that was dinner sorted. We fished for the rest for maybe another 2 hours, caught another really small flathead, and I caught a salmon, which unfortunately, as we pulled it up onto the beach, he managed to unhook himself, so he swam back into the water, which is quite funny because my son chased after him with a net, tried to catch him, but no luck. But my son got absolutely soaked by the ocean. Anyway, it's quite a nice morning. I'm in shorts at the moment. Like I said, it's only 7 a.m. Sun was meant to rise over there somewhere, but I'm not going to get lucky. Got my first coffee ready. And I'm probably going to get the rods now chucked back in the water for a couple of hours before we make ourselves some breakfast. Hopefully the sky is clear and I can get some really nice drone shots so you can see where we are and you can see how many people are camping.
Thank you.
Good morning. It's 7:30 a.m. on day three. It's freezing, but I got up early to get some nice drone shots of the sunrise because there's actually some sun this morning, as you can see. Yesterday wasn't as successful fishing. We caught two undersized fish. We didn't fish in the afternoon, we only fished in the morning. The wind came up and it was pretty miserable on the beach. But we sat around the campsite, we had a nice campfire, as you would have seen on the video anyway. So not much to do this morning. We're probably just gonna pack up slowly, have some breakfast, and then head home. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe. And until next time, see you soon.